New at 6 tonight, police dash cam video shows a chase through the streets of Bangor. Officers say a dog slipped out of his collar, got hit by a car, and then took off. Well, that's when the pursuit, reaching 13 miles per hour, begins. High speed of sorts. You can see the officer driving after the pooch with the blue lights on to keep other drivers from hitting the dog. The chase ended when the dog returned back home, where he is reportedly doing fine tonight.